Hi guys, and I'm sitting on my beautiful, beautiful dining table. Initially, we planned on getting the other dining table, but I'm so glad that we got it because the space is pretty big, and if in case I've gotten the smaller dining table which I initially planned about, it will be very, very small. So I'm super glad that I changed my decision. I will show you everything in a little bit, how everything looks. I feel like it's so pretty, and I am having a little rough morning today because of like all the moving and stuff. I have a lot of pending work in backlog, so yeah, that is making me a little anxious. It's a little stressful, but I'm pretty sure after some time it will be fine. Everything takes time, and especially moving, oh my god, it's a huge task. So if you are moving and settling into a new home, take it slow. It does take time. Moving to another apartment is another case, but moving to a whole new house, oh my god. Not complaining, just sharing with you guys like how I'm feeling, because with moving and stuff, everything got so busy, and especially with the new house, we are like first time homeowners. If you are somebody who is new to my channel, I have done house tour video and house hunting process, everything. I will link that video in my description box, so please feel free to check it out. But yeah, like there is a lot of things when you move into new house, like calling so many people, doing this and that. And on top of that, our dishwasher is not working since the day we moved in, so there is like a lot of back and forth happening with the builders, and yeah, so yeah, hopefully they will fix it. So yeah, I'm taking it slow and doing whatever I can in a day. And also I've been doing like daily yoga to keep my mind sane, because when I'm not able to work, I can't, I get so anxious. So I feel like yoga is definitely helping. Okay, so I will catch up on work and make another list. And then I have to get rid of the Diwali decoration, because holidays are arriving and I'm planning on doing like holiday decor soon, so we will shop a little bit about that. We'll see. I'm not saying anything right now. Picked up some Thai bubble tea. I love this. This place is like so far from our place, so whenever we come this side, I make sure to grab it. We took the taro one, and that is also really nice. So yeah, I'll link the place down. If you are in Atlanta area, definitely check this place out. Another thing I came for here is curtains. I want to check this one. I really like the texture of this. This one looks really, really nice quality. I just wanted to show you, and this is for $29.99, and I really like the length. I want taller curtain, so I feel like this is great. Let's see if they have something else. Look at this one. This one is also really nice. It's little heavy. This one is a little lighter. Storage boxes. Oh my god, these are like so cute, the wooden ones. This one comes in so many different colors, and I feel like this will be perfect in the pantry for keeping like potatoes, onions and stuff.
Don't be a stranger. Take a chance for some romance. Don't cover your eyes. Willow trees know you better than anyone else. It's time you let your guard down for someone like me. I'd say I'm settled. Don't storm in the storm. If not me, then someone like me that knows what to do and how to take care of you. But most of all, that deserves you.
Do you wanna eat chicken? Let's go eat chicken.
stay, Yogi, stay.
Good boy, you can have it.
You stand beside me in every dream. Angel goddess, you cover them all. Say, what can I do to get you to fall?
All right, you guys, so dinner is done and it was so good and fairly very quick. I feel like adding garlic and other seasonings in the sauce itself adds a lot of flavor, so definitely try it out. I'm gonna write what and all I used in my description box down below, so feel free to check.
You are like all the sun over me, just like an angel said. Me free. Where are you now? Do you feel safe? I don't need an answer, just need some space.
Oh my god, looks so amazing. If you guys remember my previous vlog, I did order a riser, but then it was very, very large for the space. So I just kept it like that. And I'm not labeling them as of now because the label which these boxes came up with, they didn't have like all the names which I want. Maybe in future I will use my label maker. Right now I don't know where it is. So I have kept it like that. And I have kept the most used spices like turmeric. This is cumin powder, coriander powder, fennel, cumin seeds, and then carom seeds. And here I have green small cardamom. So basically the spices which I'm not using in regular basis, I have kept it in back, and the most used ones are in front. I am cooking for a long period of time, and even if it's not labeled, I can see and tell like which spices it is, even if it's in powder form. So yeah, that works for me, but I highly recommend labeling if you are somebody who is beginner in cooking. So yeah, definitely do that. And above here, as you can see, I haven't changed the jars yet. I feel like this looks great as it is, and these are more like bulk spices on top. Let me know what you guys think, and I'm gonna link the specific spice jars which I have used in my description box down below. And I love the fact that these jars are huge, so they can hold like large amount of spices and you do not have to worry about refilling them again and again. So yeah, check them out. Also wanted to share the previous jars which I used for spices. So this was the jar which I used previously, and as you can see, this one also looks really great. But the only problem with this one was that top lid, as you can see, this thing was getting rusty. I don't know why. So that is the reason why I changed the smaller spice jars. And also I'll show you in that side, I have mason jars, the bigger one for keeping my pulses and stuff. And there also I wanted jars like this, plain jar with the wooden lid. But I wouldn't recommend getting the bigger jar with wooden lids, because as you can see, the surface of this one is pretty smooth and flat, and when you fill up the jar, it obviously gets a little heavier. So you want to make sure that you are having a little grip. This is a smaller jar, so hopefully I can handle it. But when you fill up the pulses and the rice, the things gets heavy. The glass jars with wooden lid were looking super pretty, and somehow I convinced myself not to get those because it is not good in long run. So let me show you what I'm using to keep my pulses and rice. These are the mason jars I'm using for keeping my nuts and seeds. And as you can see, I have used label maker to label some of the boxes, and I washed this one, so I have to make a new label for this. If you go closer and you see that they have a little bit of grip, so when you are holding it, it's not very smooth. So yeah, the grip is nice. I do have to get a few more mason jars for that area. Okay, so I wanted to talk a little bit about the dining table. This dining table we got from IKEA. Actually, we got very lucky. We found a great, great dining table. Initially, I decided to get this one, but finally we got this one because this one right here, it looks very, very beautiful, but for this space, as you can see, the space is a little bigger. That table was a little smaller, and this table is really really nice. Whole table is like 94 inches and as you can see the finish of the wood is absolutely stunning. It looks really really great. It is exactly what I wanted and this one was fairly easy to assemble as well. So these two are like separate part and yeah, it took hardly like half an hour to assemble. So yeah, this piece is really great if you are somebody who is looking for a nice good quality dining table within a budget. I would highly recommend checking IKEA out. I will write the model number and everything in my description box down below. The chair, I'm so excited because we found a great deal. We went to Restoration Hardware outlet and we found chairs from there and I feel like the chair looks absolutely stunning. As you can see, I wanted to go for like wood and black combination and I feel like this one looks really really great. The fabric, as you can see over here, has linen material and yeah, this is what I wanted. The texture is amazing and the details over here, as you can see, this detail is like quite popular right now. So yeah, we got really lucky with the chairs. Wood and black and this linen is really going well together in my personal opinion. If you are somebody who is looking for like nice comfortable chair, I highly recommend checking Restoration Hardware outlet out because prices are really great as compared to the main store. But then it gets tricky because they will not have sets always. We got really lucky, we found 6 chairs and they had like lots of different color as well. They had a black and they also had a white one, I believe, and a wooden finish as well. I didn't go for like the wooden finish because this and this both will be of same color family and it will look like too cohesive. So I went for black because I feel like this adds a nice contrast with the wooden thing. These are super comfortable, you guys. Like you can sit on them for a longer period of time and you will not have any pain whatsoever. I have had like chairs before which were super uncomfortable. That is the reason why we made it a point that in this house, seating has to be comfortable. So we are investing more on the pieces which we will be using in the regular basis. For example, the couch, the dining chairs and everything. And for the things which is just stable, for example, the entryway table or the dining table, because it's just there, you are not like pulling it in back and people are sitting on it, it's just there. So for us, I felt like splurging on chair rather than a stationary object like a table or entryway table made more sense. So we did that. And about here, we are definitely going to do curtains, but yeah, not right now. We have curtains and curtains rod which I will show you right now. And over here I have this vase with a little bit of pampas grass. So I feel like this color is a little different. I would love to have this one as black, but right now this is what we have. And here I kept a vase and a little bit of flowers. And here we are definitely going to do some trim. Now I'm not sure when, but maybe it's going to take like more 5 to 6 months, but as of now I feel like this dining area looks really really great and we're definitely changing this chandelier in next 4-5 months. And also wanted to show you our entryway table and we got this one from World Market. Again, the wood finish is absolutely stunning. This is what I wanted and I got it because the length is also perfect. If you go in market and like search for entryway tables, they are really really expensive, especially when the size increases, obviously the rate increases. But I feel like this one for the price is really really great quality. It's 72 inches. And yeah, it has like 2 storage spaces, you can see. And here I'm planning on doing 2 baskets. There are 2 colors available in the same model. We got the darker one and on the website, the darker one looks a little dark, but in person, this is way too light. And there is another one available. I think it's white wood. That's on sale too. So definitely check it out if you're looking for a nice entryway table. So about the mirror, I'm looking for a big one for about 42 to 48 inches. And yeah, I'm having like hard time finding a good one in the right price. So if you have any recommendations, please let me know in the comment section down below. I found one at home at a great price. I think it was 150 or something, right? Yeah, for that huge mirror, but only one was available and it went out of stock. So Yeah, I'm still looking for one. Here I have this marble tray. I got this one from Home Goods and I kept a very, very pretty diffuser. I love gold and black and wood, so that's what I'm going for. So I feel like once I change this mirror to black, this gold and black and the black rimmed mirror will go really, really great together. And this is again just a little piece which I already had from my previous place and just made it work. As of now, this entryway area looks like this and I feel like this one looks great, but I will definitely keep you guys posted if I change here anything in future. Okay, so I have a few other stuff which I got from IKEA. Initially I went to IKEA just to get those big jars with wooden lid and clear jars, but I didn't end up getting those because I realized that once I fill up those jars with stuff, it's going to get so heavy. And since it's plain, it has no texture, it will be so hard for me to use it on daily basis. So yeah, I dropped the plan, but I got a few other stuff from there. So first off, I got 3 brushes for cleaning. And then I got these tea light candles. I usually get tea light candles from IKEA. I just get one and then it lasts me like forever, for a pretty long time actually. I got these baskets for my pantry. This is how the basket looks like. It's meant for white and wood combination and I feel like this one looks great. To begin with, I just got 4 of these for my pantry because I have no idea how I'm going to organize my pantry as of now, and if needed, I'm gonna get more in future. But the material of this one is really, really nice. This is super sturdy and also looks really, really great. I also picked up these Ritva curtains from IKEA. I got this one in 145 centimeters. They have 2 lengths, and the reason why I chose these curtains because of the texture. Let me just open this and show you. And as you can see, the texture is absolutely stunning, and this was one of the major reasons why I chose this one, because curtains can get easily very, very expensive. If you are looking for like nice curtain, I definitely recommend this Ritva one. Yeah, looks really great. The length is great and also the price is great. As of now, I got 6 of those. And about the curtain rods, I didn't get curtain rods from IKEA because then you have to buy the end portion of the curtain rod. I don't know what to call it, but the rod was separate, the end was separate, and everything was separate, and it was all adding up to the cost. So I found a great place to get curtain rods, which is At Home. We found like 2-3 curtain rods from there, so that will be enough for our downstairs. And the reason why I'm choosing only basic color like white curtains and black rod, because even if it gets out of stock at one place, I can find like white curtains anywhere, black rods anywhere. So I feel like that is a great tip. Also, I got a storage unit from IKEA, and this one has like good reviews, so that's the reason why I got it. I got to keep my like little camera stuff, memory card and all those things. I feel like it will be nice and organized there. And that was all about IKEA haul. And I have few stuff again to show you from Amazon. So this is a tablecloth I got from Amazon and I absolutely love the color. My table is like pretty long, so it was so hard for me to find a nice tablecloth which looks nice and has the dimensions correct. It has little bit of details in the bottom, and the texture of this one is absolutely stunning. So yeah, the color is really nice. I think it goes with the vibe which we are going for. So quality is amazing, plus it looks nice. So yeah, that's a win-win. And also I got a diffuser, and look how pretty. I feel like this one looks really, really nice. White and wood, the combination is absolutely amazing, and this makes an awesome gift idea if you're looking for a nice gift idea for any of your friends or anybody who likes all those stuff. I feel like this one is absolutely stunning. This one is real handmade ceramic on top. Let me just remove this and show you. Okay, so this stuff is heavy and looks really, really high quality. The texture is amazing. I got a bigger one so that I do not have to refill it again and again. And for the oil, I'm using the Santal one. Let me just grab it. So good. Now I get it why the reviews were so high. So I got this one in the bigger size. You can also get in smaller size. This is 120 ml, and a little bit goes a long way. But this one also is available in the smaller bottle. If you are somebody who wants to try before committing to the full size one, definitely recommend. As you can see, I have been using this one from past 2-3 weeks every day, and this stuff is not budging. So yeah, a little bit definitely goes a long way. And if you are looking for a perfect gift, holiday gift idea, I feel like this one and this one paired together is the best option. This is actually a dupe of the Vitruvi one that is more than $100. I think it's $110. Yeah, and the only difference in that one and this one is that the base of that one also is ceramic, but here as you can see, it's wooden. It's not actual wood. I think, yeah, it is plastic, but then yeah, the finish is like wooden, so nobody's gonna know. So yeah, that was all for me today, and whatever products I talked about, I'm gonna link everything in my description box down below. And as always, thank you so much for watching, and I'm gonna see you in my next one. Don't let me die.